But how? How's it possible?
As long as the nucleus in my head is intact, my body can continue to regenerate. And I benefit of this most recent rebirth. Thanks to the Saiyan cells in me, I grow stronger after every near fatal injury.
The final battle.
Isn't that curious? Are you feeling okay?
Sure, good enough to avenge my dad. But I'm sure he'd rather be here taking care of you himself.
I doubt you know what you're up against this round, little man.
I promise you this isn't over!
Only son.
Stay out of my way, Vegeta! I'll end the suspense if you wish. Very soon you will all be dead. Along with your entire planet! What's wrong, little warrior? Has your incredible power died?
I'm finished. There's no use in fighting back anymore.
Come on, Gohan! Don't give up! Use the pain of loss!
Dad? Dad, is that you? I can't see you. Are you there?
I'm not with you, son. I'm someplace else. But I want you to attack him with the Kamehameha whip. That's the only thing I can think of that will lay him out for sure.
But Dad, I only have the use of one of my arms, and my energy level is less than half.
No. You can do it, son. You just have to let go.
I'll try it.
Look inside yourself. It's there you'll find the power you need.
Yes. Yeah.
everyone, it's Goku here! King Kai's letting me talk to you from Otherworld right now, so I really don't have that long. I remember, Bulma told me something a long time ago about how it seemed like I always attract the bad guys. And when you stop and think about it, in a way that's true. I think the world might just be safer without me. So, I know it might be hard on Chi-Chi and Gohan, but don't bother wishing me back to life. Don't worry, we'll meet again one day, and I'll be waiting for you. Bye!